Morning North, I'm Mira.
And I'm Maddie. Today is Wednesday, October 26th. Odd classes meet today.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Your lunch options for today are pizza, strawberry parfaits, and classic American cheeseburgers.
Here are today's birthdays.
It's your birthday, we're here to party and sing to you.
If you are interested in honoring Veterans Day, then you will love this writing contest.
You can write about the following. What does Veterans Day mean to you? How do you celebrate Veterans Day? How do veterans help our community? Why should we celebrate Veterans Day? How should we welcome our veterans? And how should we appreciate veterans?
Essays, poetry, and even short stories are some of the many styles of writing that you can use. You can scan a QR code from the flyers around the school or ask your social studies teacher.
There will be one winner from each grade that gets to present their winning piece at the Veterans Day celebration. It is an option to have someone read it for you.
Submissions will be accepted from October 20th to November 2nd.
If you have any extra questions, ask your social studies teacher.
Thank you!
Hey North, I'm Layla.
And I'm Abigail.
If you have a veteran you want the school to know about, use this QR code to share a video of you talking about that veteran. There is a script for what to say in the video in the document that is linked to the QR code. You can also submit a photo of an artifact you want to share with the school for Veterans Day.
To show commemoration of someone important, you and to help other students and teachers understand what it means to be a veteran and what it means to celebrate Veterans Day. Here's a QR code.
I have put a spell on you! And now you-
We went around the school asking kids the question.
If you were in charge of the school, what would you do?
No split lunches. Definitely a free period.
Great answer.
If you were in charge of the school, what would you change?
I would add vending machines so you can get snacks whenever.
I'd make sure there's a lot of areas to do your work.
I would change the swings because you slide off them and they're way too low.
Those are some great ideas.
If you were in charge of the school, what would you do?
I would probably change the school bathrooms to like nicer ones and like change like the hoodie rule.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
What would you change?
I would probably change like the time before class starts. That way we could all like walk around and talk together.
Yes.
What would you change?
I would change the no hoodies rule.
Allowed to have phones at lunch.
I would like to have phones and a playground.
phones at school and 7th graders not having lunch at 10:45.
Awesome. Okay. What would you change?
I would change the football field and make it turf.
Phones and, yeah.
I'd like to have my phone in school in case of an emergency.
Okay.
The deadline for decorated doors is today.
Are you ready for the event? The arrows will lead you to the event.
That's it for today. Have a great day, and remember,